We've got the lead up to Ronda Rousey's first title match in WWE, and we're expected to learn more about Bobby Lashley's family. I'm Kathy Kelly, and I've got everything you need to know before tonight's Monday Night Raw. Earlier this month, Bobby Lashley did an interview with Renee Young where he talked about the great relationship he has with his three sisters. Now, Sami Zayn said that Lashley wasn't exactly being truthful, so Zayn invited Lashley's three sisters to Raw. What exactly does Sami have planned? Last week, Roman Reigns cost Jinder Mahal an opportunity at entering the men's Money in the Bank ladder match and speared the modern-day Maharaja through a wall. Now, Jinder was definitely feeling the effects of that spear, but he had a message for the Big Dog during the WWE European Tour.
Big Dog, you injured my ribs. You took me out of Money in the Bank, meaning you cost the modern-day Maharaja money. Stop the modern day Maharaja, and this Monday I will step into your yard and I will see you there, and you can believe that.
We are less than 4 weeks away from Money in the Bank 2018, and so far four female superstars have qualified for the women's Money in the Bank ladder match. Becky Lynch, Alexa Bliss, Charlotte Flair, and Ember Moon will all compete, meaning that there are two spots left for Raw superstars, so who will qualify? As for the men's Money in the Bank ladder match, the Raw portion of the field has already been decided, with Finn Balor, Braun Strowman, Kevin Owens, and Bobby Roode all competing for that contract, so which of these four superstars will gain momentum tonight? The open challenge from Intercontinental Champion Seth Rollins has given us two jaw-dropping matchups so far. Superstars are lining up to face off against the Kingslayer, but will anyone dethrone Seth Rollins? Last Monday, Raw Women's Champion Nia Jax chose Ronda Rousey as her title challenger at WWE Money in the Bank. What will the follow-up be as their match draws closer? You don't want to miss a moment of Monday Night Raw coming to you live tonight at 8, 7 Central on the USA Network.